Last night, Jason and I drove home to Newtown. I opened the door to my fucking apartment, and inside my backyard was every fucking member of the Bennies, every member of High Time, every member of Off With Their Heads, every member of fucking Ebola Goldfish, sucking back so much MDMA. It reminds me of the time I was staying at Tom's house, and he used to,
I didn't suck back MDMA anymore.
The windows so the daylight didn't hurt him.
I put it in my bum once, that wasn't fun.
Anyway, I went to sleep.
Anyway, this song's about how anyone that uses the internet's a cunt. Down a bit in the drum fill, please, sir.
I'm gonna turn it down up here.
It sounds alright. What are you doing? Fuck. Too many variables. No.
That's better.
Oh my goodness.
Too much sperm. You know the rule.
At some point in this tour, we worked out how many calories there were in sperm. And I'll tell you, there's 5 calories in 2 litres of sperm. To get your celery, you get your fucking calorie cap up, you gotta drink a lot of fucking sperm, let me tell you.
This is true. Plenty of hours a day. And we'd like to thank clowns for providing us with that sperm.
Yeah, they've been working hard in the off season.
I find celery works well.
Celery?
Lots of celery.
You know what? Blood attack! Come on!
Yeah.
only did I just throw up in my mouth a little bit, but I'm pretty sure someone just called me a coward. How dare you?
If you threw up and it stayed in your mouth, then you are a coward.
Really? I'm standing in front of you savages, aren't I?
Oh look at that sick march. Shocking march.
Comes up here and does the chicken dance.
Give it a go this time. This song's called When My Baby's Puzzle Me, I'll get a rehab. Top 7, Parramatta.
It's a big call, bro.
We've been a band for 25 years. Top 7 tonight. Come on.
It's a big call, but I think it's a fair call.
As if you remember any of the other shows.
What are you talking about? We played yesterday in that other place.
With the Lounge Drive. Ah, good.
It's pretty in tune at this point in the piece.
Could I just say, Can I say that Gordy broke his arm fucking up here, snapped it clean in half, and that was 10 months ago. They told him 18 months until he's better, and he's playing fucking drums like a motherfucker.
And he's in a lot of fucking pain.
He's in a lot
but
of pain.
But not as much as a few people in the front row here, so you know.
Anyway.
Right, this is ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Scott Egan from Antwerp.
Oh, yeah, just sit down.
Perfectly good to see you.
We put up the caution sign. I can't believe I've never seen a band do that before.
We need the caution sign and we need some yellow tape. We need some yellow tape for around him.
There's no way to now, thank you.
Can someone please capture this on some kind of video camera?
Put a tape around that guy.
Takes the top end off. Least this is the bit that says encore. So fucking thanks very much for having us. You guys are fucking legends. Just out of interest, if we played again in like fucking 5 months' time and sit in the middle of the city, would you come? I promise we'll do like 8 different songs. Let me know that
Let
one.
Let me know that one.
That's the only bit I know. Is that?
What a punish!
The only bit.
I like that song now.
It was good, it fucking
nicked it. Don't yell at me, man. Don't yell.
That paid for all of our gold-plated toilets. Every single one of them.
This one's called Johnny Ramone was in a fucking good band, but he was a cunt. Johnny Ramone was in a fucking good band, but he was a cunt. I feel like we finally made it.
It's a tricky one, that one.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Like the math rock.
We finally hit the big time. If anyone wants to help me pay my $890 a week rent in fucking Mount Druitt and fucking buy a fucking t-shirt.
I can't believe you fucking moved to Mount Druitt. Good on
you. It's the fucking future, man. Oh, God. Fucking find 18 things that rhyme with phone.
Nick alone.
Because this is our encore, so we'll play whatever the fuck we want. Oh. That was unkind.
What is this weird fucking trapeze act happening down the front here? You fucking asshole Parramatta gymnast.
You're in your flexible bodies. So flexible.
We'll see.
Genius, you guys are this.
Is it genius? 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 Is it genius?